Inconsolable Gamers, and today I'm playing Mount Your Friends with Adrian.
Hello, I'm Adrian, I'm here.
Did you sort of have a little bit of a blank there, not sure what you were doing?
No, I'm still not sure what I'm doing. I mean, this game is completely new to me. I know it's called. I've seen one video ages ago which I don't remember. And I know it's a bit weird, but maybe... Show me, Luke. Introduce me to Mount Your Friends.
Mount Your Friends is literally the name says. So, yeah, we should start. The controls aren't too difficult. You ready?
Okay. No, let's go.
The reason this came to mind was I was watching him... the Yogs cast Jingle Jang's streams, and Zoe, one of the members, was playing with her girlfriend on this, and I thought it'd be interesting for us to play, so I take it... Oh, no, why is it doing this?
Oh, you used the mouse. Okay, that's fine. Oh, well, why is it doing what?
You can play with a controller, that's what I'm doing. I thought you'd realise.
Oh, okay. Yeah, no, I'm using... that'll work. I'm guessing I'm meant to do something like this. No, not that button.
Yeah,
that
you
one.
Were meant
there
to
go,
climb
do that.
The
Okay. Could got this. Right. And let's go like that. And my turn. Perfect. Wow, I see you've gone for a very flesh-coloured little thong there. Yeah, that's brilliant. Stuart Zhao there, fine competitor this, won many Mount Your Friend championships. A great goat toucher, I believe. what is that what you're going for? Okay, just wave your hands in the air like you just don't care, Luke.
Go, Stuart, go.
Okay.
Yeah, this right. game is about... How did you describe this game when you first saw it? What were the first words out of your mouth?
I'm actually not sure, I don't remember. It's a bit bizarre.
They were... That man's got a spinny penis.
He has got... Well, it's true, he has. You can't deny that. All of these men have extremely spinny penises. So, yeah. Let's go over there, and then that one... Come on, and then... Wait, A? A is... Oh, yeah, that's what I wanted. See, the trick, here's what I want to do. Do I have to get over the line each time, by the way?
Yes.
I do, okay, that's fine.
But you can't go outside the area.
Okay, and my turn.
Well, you little...
Yeah, you know, I'm being devious. I think I'm already getting the hang of mounting my friends. So what do you know about the history of this game? Like, who made it and why?
I knew it was an Xbox party game. No!
Okay. Oh, that's a bad miss. Come on, Luke, stretch! Reach for the bodies of
died.
Those men!
It's
Your
not,
controller's
not,
died.
Not as... Well, it wouldn't respond.
Oh dear. So I'll go for controls. I'm going for mouse and keyboard myself.
Ah, that's what I need to do. Aha.
Why? What have you got to do? What have you done?
I realised something that I should have realised a lot earlier. No.
Okay, you've got 2 seconds, Luke.
I lost.
Ah! There you go. That's all right. That's all right.
Shall we have a rematch?
I think you've got the hang. Oh, definitely. Yeah, I think we need another go of this.
No, I don't.
Okay.
Want to
Okay. What's going to be your lobby not found? How bizarre!
For some reason it kicked me out, so I've just created a server.
Yeah, that's fine. I will. I think I can probably just do this. Join game. Yeah, there we go. All right. So Luke, what's your game plan this time?
Win.
Okay, that's excellent. Good plan.
Oh, you're in. I'm used to playing the TF2 thing where it's got like a menu.
I'll be honest. My plan this time is, just like last time, to try and hem you in and make your climbs longer. That's what I'm going to do. I see you're going for the 75 degree Buddha pose there. That's pretty impressive. That's a good tactic. Right, there we go. Okay, yes. Over there.
This guy actually does look a bit like you.
Well, you know.
He's got the beard and the hair a bit.
He also acts like me. Oh, God. This is too much, Luke. It's too much for me. I can't take it anymore. Right, let's go.
Just watch where you finish there.
Oh, yeah, no, that's a really good point. Right, let's just, yep. And then just that up there a bit, and perfect. You seem to have a pimple head.
I do. Very much pimple.
I see. Is that an intentional pimple, or was that sort of a random stock pimple?
I haven't actually done anything to the characters in this.
No? So, okay, so that pimple was not by design. Oh, Luke, quick, press W. Press W a lot, and S.
I don't...
Damn it. Okay.
What?
That's fine. That's fine. Just depress everything. Yeah, that's a tactic. That works. Okay, I'll try that more often. There we go, and that needs to go like that, and that needs to go kind of like that, and that needs to go up. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, so do you want to continue Luke. The Enterprise story while we play this? Or shall that wait for Kirby?
I think we should save it for Kirby, you know, keep it all together.
In canon.
You know? Yeah. Come on. There we go. I needed to grab that armpit. That was important. But, yeah... I suppose I could talk about it a little bit. Basically, in the Kirby videos, which if you haven't watched them, you probably should, they're fine videos. We were talking about the different Star Trek shows and what they did wrong. All right. And we got as far as Voyager, which is a shame because the one Luke wanted to know about was Enterprise. So if you're interested in finding about Star Trek, watch our Kirby video.
It's
the top source for all your Star Trek news.
Come on, White. Yeah.
No. Oh, that's a good ascent. You've done good there. Keep it going. Yep. Press D.
No.
Press D. Ah.
Bugger it, I'll end my turn just slightly higher.
Okay, just need to get that up there. That's it. D over there. The problem is, like, keeping track of which limb is which, generally, isn't it?
Yeah. They all just sort of meld into one limb.
Yeah. Oh, my penis is vibrating.
I think that's...
It's twirling quite bizarrely, but that's okay.
You should do your David Attenborough voice for that.
How do you know about my David Attenborough voice? Okay, this is good. Just need to do that. There we go.
Stop making
and
it awkward.
Enter. No! That's tactics, that is. How many people do you think we have on each team?
I don't know. There seem to be infinite, I think.
Your climbing skills are definitely coming on there.
Yeah. I speak from a very good, great amount of experience of mounting my...
you're bringing your real-world experiences to the high-velocity world of professional friend mounting. Understood. Ooh, what are you going for? What are you going to do? Oh, there we go. It's the reverse Buddha again. Okay.
Yeah, reverse.
Right, that needs to go. This needs to go. In fact, you know what? Forget the arms. Let's just walk up. Just get that over there. Yeah, there we go. Oh, no, this is a bad tactic. Okay. Come on.
Come on. Yes. Yes.
Push it to the limit. Nothing left to stand in your way. Walk along it. Sorry, I've got like a Rocky montage in my head.
it's fine. So yeah, have you watched any interesting Christmas films over Christmas and that?
A few. I watched Scrooged just today actually, because I hadn't seen it for a long time. And that's alright. A lot of people are saying they don't like it. I think it's alright, you know?
Scrooged the Muppets one.
No. That's Muppets Christmas Carol. Scrooged is
the original.
What's his name? The guy from Ghostbusters.
Ah.
What's his name?
He's in
really annoying me. In
that, he's in Zombieland as well. Day. Ah.
No. What? Zombieland?
One of the members of Ghostbusters is in Zombieland.
Really?
Yeah.
Who does he play?
He just plays himself.
Oh God, Bill Murray! Of course he is. Of course he's. I'd completely forgotten about that. Yeah, that's what I'm on about. Bill Murray, best cameo in a film ever. By the way, is in Zombieland. But yes, he's in it, and he is like a guy who's Scrooged while doing a production of The Christmas Carol. The Christmas Carol, A Christmas Carol. Hey, here's a thought. Are there actually any Christmas carols in A Christmas Carol?
No, I don't think.
No, I just thought that was weird.
Come on, Spider Aid.
Spider Adrian.
Yes. Yes. Go.
You see, if you just stay about there, you'll win.
I'm not sure that's true.
No, but yeah, we need to mention about the guided run idea we're doing.
We're thinking of doing some videos where basically one of us kind of knows the game pretty well and the other one kind of doesn't, and then the one who doesn't know the game is playing it while the other one tries to talk them through it without actually being able to see what they're doing.
Yeah,
so it could be pretty awesome.
Watch how you're putting your hand there, sir.
That messing around may have just cost me the game, but whatever. Okay. Oh God, come on. Ugh. Oh, it's all Luke, he hasn't paused. Oh, this is a bad time to be Luke Taylor. I'm quite proud of that last ditch attempt to just gain that little bit of extra height. Didn't think I was going to make it, I thought I was going to be stuck. Oh, he's back! He's trying to talk and play at the same time. Welcome back, Luke!
Hello. I've not got long. I've got to do some jobs after this.
Oh, dear. That's one of the benefits of not living at home anymore. Well, I mean, right, actually, that's the kind of weird phase. People say when you live with your parents, they call it living at home.
Yeah, but it's not.
Well, I mean, it is, but it's also... I mean, I'm living at home. This is my home. I live in it. I don't live with my parents, but I'm still living at home, right?
Yeah.
So, what does that even mean?
You've won this.
Might have done. Just do really well. You've got 2 seconds. Make them count. You didn't make them count.
Whoa.
Yeah, there you go.
That worked out pretty well.
Yeah. I think you should pick... Let's do one more. You should pick one of the more elaborate levels and just give us some crazy setup. Do something insane.
Pick this one.
Okay. Right, it's me. It's all me. Okay. I've just got to pretend like I really want to get that goat.
Yeah, that is the tactic.
Yeah. Come on, rub the goat. Rub
one
the
minute.
Oh, that goat. Oh, okay. let's go there. I'm just gonna do. Hello, welcome. And there we go. I should have probably been a bit higher.
Yeah.
Did you just reset?
No.
That was weird. I saw you spawn in twice. How are things going, Luke?
Mountish.
Excellent. Oh, okay. Oh, you're going there. Well, I didn't see that move. I can see you're putting your big chess master head on for this one. You know?
Yeah. My guy sort of looks a bit like a minion.
He looks like a
man.
A centaur? Is that the right? Not centaur. What am I talking about? Cyclops.
Cyclops, yes, or X.
Yes.
I was thinking it's X-Men, Cyclops for X-Men.
Yeah.
Nice afro.
No, not... That is a very nice afro. That man clearly tends his afro well. He wants to look good. You know, because let's be honest, the competitive world of friend mounting, it's not just about the sportsmanship, it's about the style. You know? It's not enough to mount your friends to look good doing it. And this man has the style. Yes, that's some excellent friend mounting there. Full marks.
I'm making it harder for myself now.
A little bit. But that's, you know, that's okay. You should keep doing that.
No, I want to make it harder for you.
Well, you know, then don't do that. right. No, this isn't the best situation. There we go. That's it. I got it. It's fine. No problem. Don't know what you're worried about, Luke.
I'm not.
You sounded very worried. You were just there going, no, Adrian, look out. You're going to put that in the wrong place. And I was like, it's cool, Luke. It's cool. I've got this. But, you know. Anna, this is kind of interesting because maybe I actually want to try and get out this way this time so that you have trouble because you've got to get into that area. Ooh. Maybe, and you have to climb a bit further. I might try and do that. Yeah, there we go. See how you go with that then. Actually, no, I've just realised that's a terrible idea and I've just messed it up for myself.
Probably, yeah.
Yeah. But, you know, never mind.
For saying I could just do that.
Yeah. Come on. No. There. Right. Right. Okay. Okay, let's think about this. Let's think very tactically and slowly about this. Or I could just try and rush up as fast as I can. You know?
Yeah,
you... Different schools of thought.
Would work.
Oh, no. Hold on. Okay, that's not going to work. So, but that will.
Yeah, now you need to press S, D, and W.
I do need to press two of those. That much is true. This was a terrible idea. I'm going to have so many problems now. There we go. And then that, and that, there. Okay. Okay, that's fine. Come on, this way. Up you get. And then S. Oop, and there, and there, and then. Up like that, and then there.
Ooh,
come on, up. No, no.
I've won one.
That was a miss fail. Oh, well done, Luke. You deserved that win.
Yeah, feel proud of that.
Yeah, good man.
I think we've played enough about your friends to establish you're the one fighting Calum next time.
Maybe. But it's okay. We'll just have to bring our A game friend mounting. It's going to be good. Yeah.
Anyway, we'll see you next time.
So go on. Yeah, we'll see you next time. Thank you for watching.
Bye.
Bye.